journey ends when he comes back with a muddy badge of honor. I've never seen such a calm husky before. This must be some kind of illusion. Well, size isn't everything, but speed sure is. Maybe I should change my husky's battery. Not just sitting, but brainstorming. Now, who is the smartest guy in the house?